Shivam Sundaram. Satyam 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 Shivam Sundaram.
Namaste.
Namaste, everybody. Namaste, friends.
Namaste, and so beautiful to celebrate this auspicious day with you, the 4th of the 4th 2020, which makes it 3-4s, very auspicious number and day, and it's together with Unify, who is creating a whole day of meditation and prayer and blessings and music, and so our Gayatri Om meditation is part of that offering as well. So lots of love to the Unify Sangha as well.
Yeah. Well, we're joined together, many people all across the world as usual, and it's our moment together where we get to slow down. We get to slow down until we come to our still point of silence and inner peace and reconnection. That's what the mantras give us. That's what we're doing here. And let's begin, shall we? Mm. Shall we move straight into our meditations today? Okay. So let's start by closing our eyes. As usual, taking a moment to come home, get comfortable in your place, wherever you are, your sacred space, your ritual of lighting the candle and igniting incense if you have, and just coming home to ourselves. It's a busy time. Even if we're in self-isolation, our minds are busy as usual. Mm-hmm. And here's a moment where we can, hey, just come home, just come back into the moment where the power is. Okay, so eyes closed and your body's comfortable. Check to see if your spine is straight. Your energy can move up the kundalini, up your spine, the kundalini energy. If we have a sense of intention with the meditation. The meditation is very simple for those of you who may have just joined us for the first time. We chant the mantra Om in rhythm with Deva so that we create a sense of synchronicity all over the world, breathing together and chanting together in real time. So that's our first part. We breathe in and we breathe out with the sound Om. We're leaving plenty of time for the Mm sound because we want the Mm sound to resonate in our bodies. That's the resonation of the sacred sound in our physicality. Okay, so leave plenty of space on your breath for the Mm sound. Okay, that's the first section. The second section, we will chant the 7 chakra Gayatri mantra together. And the third section, we'll be coming back to the Om sound with our eyes closed and bringing the light of the Gayatri into our bodies, into our reality, into our lives. And all this is achieved with an inner smile, because if we can't be joyful, then we're not meditating. So find that inner smile so that we can enjoy together this sacred moment, which would never have happened otherwise. It was so strange the way that existence brings us all together. So we'll be grateful for this sacred moment together. Just take a moment to be in silence. Slow down, slow down. And come to a still point.
Take a deep breath.
Shoulders.
Om Bhuvah
Deva the mantra om. Open. Just close your eyes. Come home. Come home. Bring your awareness to the sounds around you wherever you are. Sound to be part of your silence. It's God's orchestra we abide within.
deep breath. What do you want to sing?
I don't know.
Still awake?
The song David asked me every day to sing this song for you guys. I never do it. I'm going to try it today. It's called Still Awake.
Thank you for your beautiful messages. There's so much love being shared. This is totally touching.
Okay. I open up my eyes. She opens up her senses. Dropping our defenses, we're letting go. I open up my arms, she opens up her voice. We make a conscious choice to be here now. So even when we fall asleep, we are still awake. And even when we close our eyes, we still see. So I open up my life and I feel the Spirit move me. It's funny how I used to be afraid, but now I'm hanging out with the clouds and I'm sliding down rainbows. And me, Dave, company. So even when I fall asleep, I am still awake. And even when I close my eyes, I still just another hollow bamboo flute. And here the music calls our ancestors and teachers. They know where to reach us. They know who we are. So even when we fall asleep, we are still awake. still see the light. And still see the light.
That's actually the little bird in the nest. You know, we told you about this nest that we have here. This is the little one. We have not seen it yet. But it's very vocal. It sings along with us.
So nice to be here in Costa Rica. It's just amazing. I hope this finds you all in good spirits. I know it's a challenging time. But this is what we've been dealt, so we might as well enjoy it, right? So do what you can to enjoy it. Make sure you make every time every day for your ritual meditation so you can come home, connect with yourself, connect with your inner being. That's where the juice is. That's where the connection is. It's not outside. It's not in any of the movies or the books or whatever's outside your window. It's always inside, and that's where the juice is.
Mm.
So we have to find whatever way you can find to get there. John Lennon used to say, whatever gets you through the night, you know. He was kind of talking about the same thing in a way. Yeah. So ritual is good, especially when we're closed up like we are now. Ritual is good. It just gets us into a different space. Take the shower, put on the clothes, light your candle, come home to yourself, put the music on that nourishes you, and chant with it and sing with it, come home. And we'll be here tomorrow, same time as usual. We're
but
not going anywhere.
Before tomorrow?
We'll be here every day at this time. Yes.
Tonight's the night. Tonight, it's our time tonight. It's the global meditation. Maybe this is the biggest one ever, because there's so many groups calling forth. And so whichever group you join, it doesn't matter, because it's all going to happen at the same time, because it's a astrological constellation that happens at the times that we've posted. Basically, it'll be like 7:45 in LA, maybe 4:45 a.m. in Germany, and everything in between. Anyway, it's posted on the post, and it's a half an hour to sit in silence together with really literally hundreds of thousands, maybe a million, hopefully more around the planet, and to use this astrological this portal, and also the strength of this day, the power of this day, the force of the fourth, the three fourths, to uplift the frequency of the human field and uplift the planet and the earth, and to move from fear to love, to strengthen the vibration of love. So if you can, please, in Europe, please make that effort to get up that early, just for half an hour, and then you go back to bed so sweetly, and just sit with us for that half an hour, and yes, let's do this.
I suggest there's a very auspicious time at dawn, sunrise, to meditate.
Mm.
We'll be together with you again there. Okay. That's it for now. See you tonight, and we'll see you in a few hours, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Yes.
Same time. Namaste.
Namaste.
Namaste, friends.
Muchas gracias.
Muchas gracias.